हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एक्सप्रेशंस फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 7. लुक एट हियर प्रैक्टिस सेट 25, स्टेट बोर्ड ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशंस. लुक एट हियर, इफ देयर आर मोर देन वन ऑपरेशन इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन, देन यू हैव टू डू First, you have to solve bracket. If there is bracket, then you have to solve first bracket. Then you have to do division, multiplication first, and then addition and subtraction. When you are going from left to right, you have to do first. If there is division, then you have to do division. If there is multiplication, then you have to do multiplication. If there is bracket, then you have to do the operations in bracket first. Then there is a rule for solving expressions. This rule is called Bodmas. Bodmas. Look at here. Bodmas. देखो. ये वर्ड बॉडमॉस लर्न करना है. बी ऑपरेशंस इन द ब्रैकेट्स. इस रूल से आप लोगों को ये सॉल्व करना है एक्सप्रेशंस. लुक एट हियर, यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस एक्सप्रेशंस बाय दिस रूल बॉडमॉस. बी मीन्स ऑपरेशंस इन द ब्रैकेट्स ऑप, डी डिवीजन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एडिशन, सब्सट्रैक्शन. देखो, लुक एट हियर, बी मीन्स ऑपरेशंस इन द ब्रैकेट्स. इफ देर इज ब्रैकेट, देन यू हैव टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट. देन इफ देर इज डिवीजन और मल्टीप्लीकेशन, देन यू हैव टू डू फर्स्ट डिवीजन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन. आफ्टर दैट एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. दैट रूल इज नोन एज बॉडमास रूल. दिस रूल इज यूज फॉर सॉल्विंग द एक्सप्रेशंस. नाउ लुक एट, वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम एग्जाम्पल्स. 50 इंटू 5 डिवाइडेड बाई 2 प्लस 24. 50 इंटू 5, 5 फाइव आर 25 मीन्स 250 डिवाइडेड बाई 2 प्लस 24. 250 डिवाइडेड बाई 2 मीन्स 125 प्लस 24. 125 प्लस 24 मीन्स 149. This is the answer. Second example, 30 into 4. 34 are 52 divided by 2 minus 26. You have done the operations in bracket first. 13 fourths are 52. Then there is division. You have to do division first. Means 26, 52 divided by 2, 26, minus 26 is equal to 0. In first example, when you are going to from left to right, then there is multiplication, then you have to do first multiplication, then division, then you have to do division, after that you have to do addition. Look at here. Here is a bracket and there are some operations in brackets. Here is multiplication, subtraction, division. Then you have to solve first bracket. 140 divided by minus 11 into minus 3. 11 threes are 33. Minus minus plus 42. Divided by 14 minus 140 divided by, look at here, 33 plus 42 divided by, then you have to do first division. 33 plus 14 threes are 42 means 3 minus 1. 140 divided by 33 + 3 means 36 minus 1. You also do 3 minus 1, 2, 33 plus 2. There is 35. 140 divided by 35 means 4. You have to do, if you, there is not possible for you how to divide, then you have to divide in this way, in 140 divided by 35. This is a third example. Now we are going to solve next, fourth. 220 minus 140 plus 10 into 9 plus minus 2 into 5 minus 10. Here, look at here. Here is a curly bracket and there is two, three brackets. Then you have to do first operations in the brackets. Then how to solve this example? First, 220 minus 140 means 80 plus 10 into 9, 90. Plus minus 2 into 5 minus 10 minus 100. Look at here, 80 plus 90 plus minus 10 minus 100. 80 plus 80 minus 100. 80 plus 80, 160 minus 100. 160 minus 100 means 60. This is the answer. Now, last fifth is 3 by 5 plus 3 by 8 divided by 6 by 4. Here, division. Then you have to do first division. You know, in last video, I have taught you how to do division of fractions. Then, four upon six. Division, then take here multiplication and 4 upon 6. 3 upon 5 plus 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, plus 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 2, 4. Then denominator is different. Then how to solve this addition of fractions when denominator is different? Do cross multiplication. 3 into 4 plus 1 into 5 upon 5 into 4. 3 4s are 12 plus 5 upon 20 means 17 upon 20. This is your answer. Now I have given some examples. Some examples for practice. 40 into 10 divided by 5 plus 17. 80 divided by 15 plus 8 minus 3 plus 5. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my video.